Just waiting for the bus.
As you do.
Where is this thing? We're here 10 minutes early. And now it's 10 minutes late. Whew. So we've done 2 days of pool work and now it's time to go see Nemo. It's a little bit wet. That doesn't matter, because we're going underwater anyway.
And I'm absolutely shitting myself. I completely freaked out yesterday in the pool. And frankly,
it's gonna be good though, we're gonna be fine, aren't we? Yeah. Holly, which one's ours?
That really fucking nice one.
Oh. Oh yeah. Awesome, thank you.
We've just completed our first 2 scuba dives.
We've done it. We actually done it.
A 40-minute dive and a 50-minute dive.
Was it 50 minutes?
Yeah, I just checked the watches. We saw a reef shark and some Nemos.
Nemo.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, the ride over here was beautiful. We were both throwing up everywhere, along with everyone on it. It was 150 people on the boat. It's not fun, was it?
So cool though. We went down to like 30 metres.
We're windy, but we've done our first 2 dives. Charlie's drinking wine to celebrate.
Day 4 of 4 of our scuba dive adventures. This is the last day of scuba paddy course. I can't wait. My blisters hurt. It's looking a little bit painful. Charlie's got some bad blisters as well, but we're super excited. We're gonna go see Nemo again today. We've got to do an exercise of going down to 18 meters and take off our mask, so that should be quite interesting. Saw sharks yesterday. What are we gonna see today? It's a little bit wet again. This place is just rainy, but the temperature is beautiful. It's meant to be like 40 here, but it's probably about 26, 27. Perfect sleeping conditions, so yeah. Ready for it. Thank you.